Nikita.
Yeah. Hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub. I even got it tatted on me. 81.
Today we are back with another record video. Today's video is going to be J. Cole ATM. Let's just hop right into this video. She's just over there like sitting pretty.
Right.
Count my money.
Right. This video is hilarious,
right?
But his bars though, let's not forget about the bars though,
right?
They's just coming at you like.
Falling my ass, now the thought of them pitiful, and all of a sudden I'm so good at math. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up.
Oh, they found him.
Count it up, count it, count it up.
So what is he saying? Like, he don't want to share his money. Like, he don't want nobody to have a piece of it. Like,
money's the root of all evil. Like,
that's facts,
right?
Count it up, count it. Can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it.
Facts.
Count it up, count it up, count it. I'm only counting.
Ooh, blackjack. What's that, poker though? Oh no, it is blackjack.
Like, do money got people hypnotized?
They got dollar signs in their eyes. Like, that's all I see.
Right.
It's the money. They don't even pay attention that it's a whole chair and kids in the sky and shit.
They coming and join.
It's all about the motherfucking smile.
Proceed with caution. I heard if you taste it, it only results in a hole in your heart. Fuck it, I take the whole cake and I won't even portion. It's only an organ. Thank God mama couldn't afford the abortion. The loneliest orphan. I flip my misfortune and grow me a fortune. My role is scorching. Yikes. Them niggas that hated it slowly endorsing. Not calling important. My niggas beside me like Tommy and Martin. We balling your cotton. Then skate with your bitch like we Tony and Harton. She don't need the garments. She horny from all of the money we counting. Count it up. Count it up.
Money make me count.
Count it up.
But he's saying like you can't live without it, but it's just like when we're brought into this world, we're forced to
need money to live.
Exactly. Like, we're forced to have to go to school, to have to get a job, to have to
go to college in order to get a degree so that you can get a good job.
Like, and then once you go to college, you have loans to pay off. So, of course, I need money to pay off these loans or I'm going to be in debt for my life.
You can't buy a house, buy a car, nothing.
Right.
Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, can't take it when you die. Big pills, big pills. I fell in love with big
dollar bills,
quick thrills. My niggas running up there. Thrills. Can't sit still, don't give a fuck.
I got a car, but don't got money to get gas and well. Shit.
I'm only counting big bills,
damn.
Big pills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. My niggas running tip thrills. Can't sit still, don't give a fuck if it kills. It mixed well.
He I'm only grabbing. Right. He said we need gas. What? It's like niggas dying for the money. You gotta do what you gotta do. It's like, damn, look at them. Get rich or die trying.
Damn.
And he dead, and he got the money that he was just. Yo!
Yo, that's crazy.
Something else. The visuals was lit. The
that was lit.
And what he was saying was even more like eye opening. It's just like you want to live with it, but when you die, like
you can't take it with you. That's just like anything materialistic. It's like you want this, you want that, and it's like you can't take it with you when you die. So it's like while you're on earth, I guess it's like just
live.
Yeah, live.
Don't make everything about one thing.
Like materialistic.
Money. Yeah.
Like, basically. And just give and get love, like, type of shit. Like, I don't know. Like, but it's just deep. Like, it's deep. Like, this right here was deeper than rap. Like,
it's much deeper than
it's
rap.
Deep. Like,
it's like just a meaning.
Yes, it's a message.
Yeah, and I fuck with songs with a message. Like,
yes.
That's like, that's what J. Cole about. That's why people love J. Cole, cause he be, you know, spitting with the messages.
He don't got time to be rapping about ass and cash,
pussy, money,
and
weed,
you know, right? Like he's spitting facts. Like he letting you know what's real and what you need to be, you know, stay woke, like stay woke, nigga.
And it's like he was incorporating kids because that's what people making these kids grow up and think it's all worth.
Right,
worth you living gotta for have his money.
These Jordans, you gotta have this car, like
you guys, a kid who's their favorite YouTuber, and they gonna say that's my favorite YouTuber because he got money. And it's like, no, sis, like,
no,
it's more than that.
That's not what the world is about.
Right.
Like, love somebody or like somebody for what's inside, not because what they got in their bank account.
Right, or what they trying to flaunt and be like, this is what I got. I got this mini pair of shoes.
That's crazy.
I live in this mansion. Like, no, that's not what it's about. Like, and that's what everybody is promoting in this world, to be what's in, what you have to have. Like, and it's like, it's not, like, focus on, you know, your happiness.
Yeah.
Your education. Thank you all for checking out that video with us. Please do not forget to check out the description box below. Other links to all of our social medias. And if you all are new, please do not forget to hit that subscribe button. And we'll see you on our next video. Bye. Bye.